coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
Benzema beats his man. Shot up! A great work by the keeper. The ball scores in supreme style. What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
That's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. So they're looking for more at 4-0. Neymar. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits, and they're not impressed.
Trying to thread it through here. And here's the shot. Very good stop here. The team is lining up for the corner. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Luka Modric with the cross. Oh, it's a corner. Fire that deflection. Shot up! Credit for shooting. Not a very good shot. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Real Madrid will make the substitution now. Karim Benzema. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Iniesta. Now it's Pepe who is able to cut out the ball. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And shoots! Cut out off the goalkeeper. Carvajal. Shots on here. Well, that's not even close. Sergio Busquets made the challenge well. Luis Suarez. Barcelona on the attack. A real chance here. Looking to take the corner quickly. He has cleared it well. Worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. It could be a chance, and it is. It's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who scored. If you're losing count, it's 5-0. Still 20 minutes to go. Into the tackle, the result is going to be a throw.
Francisco.
Morata. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Good defending.
Some options now for the pass.
Now the shot! Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. Shot up! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Take the corner. What's the keeper doing here? He's got his shot off now. Oh, great work by the keeper. Corner coming up. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Ronaldo. Now, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. Lionel Messi. It's Isco. Here come Real Madrid. Score! Well, sometimes he looks awkward, Alvaro Morata, but he's pretty awkward for the opposition too. Another goal to his tally. No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it.
Attacking well here. This is how they love to play on the break. And shoots! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Shot's on here. He's reached it and turned it aside. Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners. That's what we've had so far in terms of corners. The shot's on! Cristiano Ronaldo's hit the target already, but missed the target this time.
Yeah, and he will keep popping up. I mean, he's just so hard to time.
They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. On to the attack now. Comes in strongly. And the fourth official has held up the board to say four more minutes. Trying to thread it through here. Cross from Gareth Bale. They've coped with it well defensively. Now Messi. Here's Isco. Good forward play from them. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bale! What a fine save. Succession of corners here.